primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Adductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Thank you.
Viking Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
safe level. Lockdown confirmed. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Thank you. cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Five, four, three, two, one.